Who do we have now?
Welcome to the X Factor.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from the Philippines.
No! Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Go in there.
Hello. Well, you're popular.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Alisa Bonaobra from Manila, Philippines.
Wow, love that name. How old are you, Alicia?
I'm 22 years old.
And why did you decide to enter the X Factor?
I believe my talent is world class. And I'm here to represent all the Filipino communities here in UK.
There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Who are these people?
I've brought many friends. I consider them as my family. So yes. They are like 20 there outside.
Wow.
Including
That's
my mom.
That's great.
My name is Alisa Bonaobra, and I'm 22 years old from Manila, Philippines. I live with my family. We are 8 siblings. I also have 18 cats and 5 dogs with me in my bedroom. I first started singing when I was 5, and since then, I never stopped. Our life in Manila is very, very tough. When I sing at weddings, all my extra money goes to my family to help to support them. We don't have enough money for ourselves. My family sell packed foods on the sidewalk. We put rice in the plastic, and we have fork and spoon for them. Here in UK, it is known as takeaway. If I got 4 yeses, I will make the Filipino community proud. My family way back in the Philippines, and also me. I think I will cry.
I always think, you know, a lot of the people from where you're from, amazing singers. Okay, good luck.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Oh, I'm screaming out, and my dreams will be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen.
Likes it.
I think people don't actually know that they can't sing.
Judges,
ready for you now, so I'm going to take you through to your audition.
Oh. Look at her little face, look.
She's terrified, isn't she?
Hi.
Hi, sir.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Nervous.
You're nervous, I can tell. What's your name?
I'm Lynette Lyons.
How old are you, sweetheart?
I'm 36, sir.
And Lynette, do you work?
No, I'm a housewife.
You're a mum.
And a mum.
I'm Lynette Lyons, I'm 36 years old, and I'm a housewife and a mum. My daughter's name is Elizabeth, she's 2 years old. She's everything. She's the one that gives us more happiness in our everyday lives. I love singing. According to Papa, I started singing when I was 3 years old. That's what he said. I don't believe it, though, so I don't know. My dream is to become a recording artist. I've been wanting that since I was a little girl. Just in the back of my brain, I'm like, maybe I should give it a try. I'm just so, so nervous. I just hope that the judges will like my performance.
What are you going to sing for us this evening?
I'm going to sing Somewhere.
Okay, and why this song? Why do you love this song?
My father loved this song and said it sounds good, so...
Okay, good luck.
Wow.
Chance of a lifetime. Yeah.
Who's that? I wonder.
What's your name?
I am Maria Jedi, Maureen De Rocco, but they all call me Maureen, and I am
from the Philippines.
How
old are you?
I am 17.
What?
17?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. What's given you that strength to come all the way over from where you live to perform in front of us?
Since I was a little girl, I've always wanted to be an international superstar. I want to be big. So that's why I'm doing this, because I love to do it. Yeah. I love to do it, and this is my dream.
I'm Maria. I'm 17 years old. I am from the Philippines. I'm finally here. I flew to here in the UK with my family. Just my third time riding the plane. I'm just so happy to be given this opportunity. I can't believe that I'm here.
Tell me you haven't come over especially for this audition.
Yeah, I...
What?
Am I dreaming? Pinch me. A lot of artists have made it big because of the X Factor, like One Direction. And since I was a little girl, I told my mom, someday I will be up there singing my heart out.
This is your chance. This is your time to shine.
I do believe that I've got the X Factor. Yay!
Good luck.
Hello, Purple Rain.
I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain.
Oh, Daddy!
Hi, girls. How are you?
Oh, my God.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No, we flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Meet you, all of you. Oh, my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
like floating in the air.
It's like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are
Fourth Power.
Happy trip.
Now we just arrived in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this. We love X Factor.
UK.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Now we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in Manta.
Oh my gosh.
So call me maybe.
We're a big family in our home. We're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Who's your mom?
Hello.
Lovely to meet you.
So lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm proud mother.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today. We really hope they will like us and our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
For the X Factor UK.
packed up, about to head to the airport.
So excited to go to the X Factor UK!
See you soon, London. Fireball.
Touchdown! Yeah, I'm in London.
Fireball.
Welcome to the X Factor. Where have you come from today?
I'm coming from Montenegro.
Spain.
Italy.
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C. Yes!
So where were you this weekend? Because we had no idea.
Check on my Instagram this morning what I was doing.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, good evening.
What's the name of the group?
JBK.
I wonder where they're from. Are they American or something?
Well, we flew all the way from the Philippines.
Well, welcome. When did you fly in?
We arrived yesterday.
24 hours flight?
Yeah.
24 hours?
Yes.
And, guys, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Lay Me Down by Sam Smith.
Oh, great.
Oh, I love that.
Told me not to cry when you were gone. Much too strong. Can't make sure you're right. Yes, yeah. I don't want to be here if I can't be with you tonight.
Good for you.
I love your dedication, flying from the Philippines. It was good.
Oh, boys, you are making all the Filipinos so proud right now.
Yeah.
Four yeses.